example. Imagine there is a builder who starts constructing his building, and he lays the foundation and he digs a big hole for the foundation. And when you ask him, how many stories is your building going to be? He says, I don't know. How many square feet is the built-up area? He says, I haven't thought of it. The builder has got no goal at all. Once there was a man who told his neighbor, your dog always chases vehicles and cars. I wonder, will your dog ever catch up with any car? The neighbor replied, I don't wonder whether he'll catch up or not. I wonder if my dog catches up with the car, what will he do? The man who asked him, will the dog ever catch up with the car? He's short-sighted. The neighbor who was the owner of the dog, he was far-sighted. Even if he caught up with the car, what will he do? What is the purpose of his goal? And unfortunately, many of us, we are leading our lives same fashion, just like the dogs. You know, people do graduation and you ask them, why are you doing graduation? And they don't know the reason. Just because they want to be a graduate. What will you do after you finish your graduation? I haven't thought of it yet. Most of us are leading our lives like that traveler or like the dog who's chasing cars, absolutely without a purpose.